This coffee labyrinth has us totally mesmerized. The hot liquid is poured into a chocolate maze treat that sits above the cup. In a race against time, the coffee must try and escape the labyrinth and make its way into the empty cup below. It won't be long before the structure collapses and melts. Thankfully, it reached the end of the maze just in time. Now we wait for the chocolate to fall through and join the drink below. We guarantee that this tastes super delicious.